The Son of Man has come not to be served, but to serve and lay down his life as a ransom for many. So that struck me, as I am called to be, not to be a servant, not to be a boss, but to serve, to give my life in service. And that I am guided by that principle. The church is of the poor, and church is for the poor. And I think it's very much so in the Indian church. Message of bringing them to the status of equality in the society, a message of education, messages, a message of health. We felt the church belongs to the poor, therefore we should go to the poor.